What is up, guys? It is Dow59 here. A few guys were asking in the previous video, my toolbox tour, what the actual cart was. It was a new product from Snap-on at the time. It is actually from Blue Point. Product number KRBC200PWZ, and it is a 32-inch, 5-drawer sliding lid shop cart in storm grey with black trim. So, I've just had this cart quite recently, about a week ago, 2 weeks ago, pretty much the same time that I posted the toolbox tour video, and that's when this arrived. So I'll just talk about the product a little bit, show you the features of it, because a lot of people are interested. So guys, before we start the video, I just thought I'd do a little giveaway for you guys. Now I have this LED clock fan in red from Snap-on. What we'll do is, if you guys just like the video and subscribe below, turn on the little notification bell at the bottom here, and you'll be in the giveaway. The giveaway will be happening in about a month, so in the comment section below, I'll announce who the winner is, and I'll get it posted to you guys. It can be anywhere in the world, it's not an issue. Just get involved, and you have a chance of winning this clock. So guys, let's jump straight into it. So it is 32 inches wide and 20 inches in depth. You do get the 5 drawers, along with a massive top storage here, which I'll go through in a second. You get these nice rubber bump stops down the edge. Now, I was really happy to see these bump stops when the product was listed, just because on the toolboxes, they don't come standard and you have to buy these armored corner bits. They're not that expensive. They're about £80-90, but it's £80-90 I didn't have to spend. You do get a lockable pry bar cabinet on the side of this one. It comes with the product. You don't have to fit it, but I fitted it. It just looks a lot nicer. On the other side here, you do have space to put a handle. You do get a handle. I've not fitted a handle yet, just because where I put it in the workshop, it won't fit in the gap with the handle on. Underneath the area here, you do have these slots here. Now, these are for Snap-on accessories. You can get different racks, different trays. You can get gun storage racks, which is really good to see that they've integrated it as part of this product. They didn't have to do that, and it's a lot more customization than the original Blue Point tool trolley. Now, in terms of flex and steadiness of the tool trolley, I'm really happy with it. The old Blue Point tool trolley, I had one in black, and when you used to shake it, the whole thing used to shake a little bit. It was a bit unsteady. It was really good for jobs when you're around the workshop, just wheeling it around and using it. But this is a lot more substantial. It's almost like this could be like your first toolbox on a budget. I paid about £800 for this. It does list on the Snap-on website at about £1,200, and that is the same no matter what color you get. I believe there's 5 different options. So let's talk about tool storage. So these two wings at the back here, just push them back. It's a bit stiff at the moment, it's brand new. I've not had a chance to really organize it. I've not had a chance to put anything in it really. So at the moment it's just miscellaneous items. You do get a nice little cutout here from factory, and that's, I think they just recommend you use this as like a charging and large tool storage station at the top bit here. It's kind of very deep to put like your sockets in here and things, so I wouldn't necessarily recommend that, but the depth does allow for a lot of tool products, like a lot of miscellaneous products, to be stored in here safely and securely. So at the back here, we do have the lockable bit. Now that is for the drawers beneath, and that is the same on all the Blue Point products. The tool trolleys, they do have this little flick handle here. The lock on the front of the toolbox, now it does just lock the top bit, it doesn't lock the back bits. There is no interlocking like on the other Snap-on products where you lock the front here and it locks all the other drawers. So let's just take a look at the bottom here. So we've got the 5 drawers at the bottom. 3 of them are slimmer drawers and 2 of them are deeper drawers. Now the 2 deeper drawers would be good for like guns, big sockets, and the little smaller drawers would be good for like chisels, punches, screwdriver sets, things like that. Now this will be my dedicated electrical tool trolley cart. It just makes it a lot easier when a car comes in the workshop. Just wheel that right near the car and you've got everything you need right in one area. So in terms of like the wheels, so they're substantial wheels. It's the same on all the products where you've got the on-off lock here on all 4 wheels on this one, sorry. It just allow the tool trolley to move in whatever direction you want it to, whereas the other toolboxes have 2 fixed there and 2 moving at the end, just so you have to pivot it. So, yeah, the product, I'm really, really happy with the product. The overall price of the product, I'm really happy with. Just thought I'd do you guys a little quick video. I know we are in lockdown at the moment, so I've not been able to produce any more videos for you guys. I do have some Nipex plier stuff coming, so I will be doing a review on those pretty soon. So you can expect that video pretty soon. Don't forget, you guys, to subscribe, like, to enter that prize draw giveaway that will be happening in a month, and I will announce the winners in the comments section, and I will ship the product out to you guys wherever you are in the world, so don't worry about that. Really appreciate you guys watching, following, subscribing, commenting. It really helps the channel grow. So thank you guys, and I'll see you soon.